Jim, thanks very much. Grab your spacesuits, everybody, because we're getting ready to blast off with the Children's Museum of Naples. They have a new Race to Space exhibit.
It's pretty cool. It's one of their most popular exhibits, and they're bringing it back. ABC 7's Kristen Clark is suiting up for takeoff. How you doing, Kristen? Looks like you found some friends out there.
You want a prettier one?
Good morning, Jen and Greg. So we're here at the new Race to Space exhibit. I found a new friend, Stephanie, and we're going to make some rockets and then launch them into space. So Carisha, this was the first station, but we're going to head over to the next one because we've got some rockets that we want to start decorating and coloring. So Stephanie, I'm going to give you a marker and you can write your name on it and do whatever you want. You want to tell us more about the exhibit?
Sure. We have Race to Space that just opened on Saturday. In this exhibit, children make their own rockets, and then they take them over to the launch pad and try to fly them.
Okay.
Sometimes they fly really well, sometimes they don't. So it's a trial and error, and they look at their rocket, and we ask, well, why didn't it fly? What do you think? And then they come back over here, do some more engineering, and try again.
Do you want to draw something on yours? Like a little heart? What about a smiley face? Because we're happy. Cool. So we can color something on there, and then we bring our finished rocket over to the launch site.
Over to the launch site.
Stephanie, are you ready for this? This is the fun part. Are you ready? Okay. So we go over here, and then we put these rockets right on the launch pad. Okay, do you want to hit the button? It's this green button right here. All right, we're going to count to three. Can you reach it? Do you want to stand up on the stool? Yeah. All right. You can hit that one. Ready? Three, two, one, blast off. Wasn't that so fun? High five, you did so good. So that's such a fun exhibit. This is the third one, or the third time you've brought it back. What do people love most about it?
I think that the kids really like to see how far they can make their rockets go.
Yeah.
Obviously, we have a cage there to keep them from going super far, but that's always the challenge. They want to build the fastest rocket possible.
Yeah, well, I think we have two more. Let's put some on there and see how far they go. You ready for one more, Stephanie?
Yeah.
We'll put that on there. All right, three, two, one, blast off. Woo, awesome, good job.
Excellent.
Well, you are such a great little astronaut. High five. Jen, Greg, we're gonna be launching some rockets if you need us.
Stephanie's pretty talented.
She's
we need
so
her
cute.
In the Space Force.
What pretty a cool fun stuff. Exhibit, that's
Things
great.
Yeah.
So the Race to Space exhibit is open now at Come On. So if you wanna check it out, you can dress up like an astronaut even as you saw there. Head down to Naples to the museum there. Their hour is on your screen. And we'll put the segment on our website as well if you'd like some more info.
Dressing up like an astronaut should be a requirement.
I think so, too.
There should not even be a choice. You're
right.
Doing it. Hey, we have a lot of ways that you can get a hold of us. Social media, email. You can even write us a handwritten note if you would like to. Let us know what's going on in your community. And, of course, we're going to get Kristen over there. We're just going to have a big time. A lot of fun. That's what we're all about.
Positive news. That's right. That's